animated movies have changed so much these days from the beginning. Like, they were very simple stories because essentially they were for kids, but now they're for adults who have to take the kids there. Like, remember that movie a couple of years ago about the father has to go and rescue his kidnapped son, and he's teamed up with a mentally disabled person to find him. Remember that movie?
Yeah.
Finding Nemo?
Oh, okay, yeah.
How deep is that though? Yeah. Once you really break it down, yeah. It goes from like simple, like, yeah, 1950s animation for a kid to watch to these complex stories. If it was like a live action movie, that would be like an Oscar nominated movie.
Really?
Donnie Yen and Finding Nemo. Yeah. He will be in the third one.
Yeah, but why? Why would you bother? It's an animation. Just dub it.
No.
It's movie night with James McKay.